No intros because we're late. Cyclones, Arrowheads. Hopefully the Arrowheads can win because I feel like all the good teams are on the road and they win. We need a home win right now, ASAP, because I'm getting sick of watching the away teams win every game. So, you know, we'll see what happens. Cyclones are wearing blue. Bodker, Tucker, Antropov, Rollison, Arrowheads are wearing red. Huron, Pominville, Barbashev, and Copley. We'll see what goes. Face off. Out of play on the first face off. That has happened way too much. There we go. Bodker and Pominville. Face off. Bodker is blocked. Rebound. Tipped away from Antropov by Barbashev. Pass up front. Barbashev is no good. And Bodker misses an out of play. That has happened twice in 10 seconds. And here we go. Face off. Arrowheads get it. Piranha shot. Save Rollison. Bodker. Antropov who shoots. Oh, and it's not a shot at all. Trick play. Tucker. And Copley wasn't fooled on that one. Pominville had a wide open net at first, but he fails. Antropov. Oh, it's another trick play. Bodker. And Copley wasn't fooled. Pominville. Perron. Barbashev. Oh, it's another trick. And Perron. No good. Will Antropov actually shoot this time? Oh, he passed it. It looked like another trick play. I feel like Nick Antropov is just doing all these trick plays. I don't know why. Barbashev shot it wide. Here's Bodker. He wants to give it to Tucker. Did. Gave it to Antropov, who shot it wide. Bodker, the rebound, save again. Tucker, save. And another try. Four saves in a row. Five. Five opportunities, zero capitalization. And that one is wide again from Bodker. 45 seconds. Shot tipped wide by Rollison. Antropov. Oh, it's another trick. No good. Tucker turned it over. Shot. Perron is stopped by Rollison. And they score. What a shot by Darcy Tucker. And the road team Cyclones are on the board. What a shot. I didn't even. Now, that shot was so hard. I didn't see it until I came back out of the net. That's how hard a shot was. Bodker, wide. Rebound, save again from Copley. Here's Pominville. Shoots, save by Rollison. Clean. And that one's blocked. Bodker, no good. Rebound, save again for Copley. Perron, out of play, and it's right there for recovery. 18 seconds, first period. 1-0 Cyclones. Turned over. Perron. Pominville can't capitalize. Rollison's there to make the save. Antropov scores, and it's 2-0 Cyclones. This happens every time. Straighten up. 9.4 remaining. Perron. No good. Tucker. To Bodker. Oh, he didn't shoot. No good. Trying to get scores at the buzzer, and it didn't even sound. Cyclones lead it 3-0. And face off, that is the final horn of the period. Cyclones take a huge lead, 3-0. And here we go, third period. It's the second period. How idiotic. So second period, 3-0 Cyclones. Arrowheads are gonna need something here. Face off, goes to the Arrowheads. Pominville, shot is no good. I thought that was in. Turned over Perron, and he missed. Antropov, no good there. Tucker, and he stopped cleanly by Copley. Pominville shoots, save, rebound, and he missed it. It was tipped up in the air. Rollison made the save. And it went out of bounds over the end boards. And glass, I should say. And out of play again. And an extra second ran off, but it was just 1 second. We'll let it go. 139 and a shot wide. Perron needs it. Perron. Save. Rebound. Oh no, he goes offside. That is a not top play if I've ever seen one. That is a not top play. He was trying to shoot it, but instead he flew over the puck and offside. A shot. Cyclones could not take advantage. Barbashev. Save. Bodker is no good. Pominville. Another save. And now it's just back and forth. And now here's Palmerville. It's no good. Another save by Rollison. Blocked by Barbashev. Rebound. Block again. That time it was by David Perron. And now it's going back and forth. And now the bench is broken. And they're able to fix it. Barbashev. Shoots. Tipped away by Antropov. Turned over. Palmerville. And he missed it. And almost into their own net. Perron. Rollison. Another save. Tucker and another save, no good. And now that shot's wide. Palmerville missed again. Another save by Rollison. Oh no, the time never started, no. Oh, we're gonna have to add time back. Oh no, none of that counts. No. Turns out the clock continued to run when Perron went offside. So we're gonna have to go back here and start the clock at 1:31. So we have to bring 9 seconds back onto the clock. So 1:31. Cyclone still leading at 3-0. Rollison was doing so good. Oh no. Looks like a 7th straight road team win because the home team could never win. Rollison, another save. He's right back where he was. And now that shot's wide. And we're right back where we were when I realized that the time had failed. Antropov wide. He's got to put some insurance on the board. Another save by Rollison. Man, he is on his game today. It's been really good for Dwayne Rollison. He is on his game. 3-0. Oh, a shot saved by Copley. Now it's up. Ice for Perron. He missed again. Tucker looking for insurance. Blocked. Rebound. Oh, a huge save by Copley. Palmerville shoots no good. Barbashev. Barbashev running around, a save by Rollison. Bodker, save there. And a rebound, oh, and the net comes off. Remember, time continues to run offside. So offside there on Nick Antropov. So huge play development, but instead it's nullified by the offside. 49 seconds. Here's a shot, no good. Here's a turnover to Perron, having trouble controlling it, and Antropov tips it. Now it's on the line. Cyclones get it back. Block. Rebound. Save again. So now offense is struggling to do anything. Turned over. Shot wide. Now here's Perron to Palmerville. Oh, he hit the crossbar. I thought that was in for a second. Antropov tipped wide. Perron to Palmerville. Art Barbashev. He's going to shoot. Saved by Rollison. Somebody's got to get the Arrowheads back in it. Tucker. Save. Rebound. Save again. And that one's tipped away by Rollison. Down to 10 in the period. Bodker. No good. Now Perron. Oh, a huge save by Rollison. It was in the net. Barbashev shoots. Another save. And time will expire. Nothing generated in that period as goalies are starting to come up clutch. Especially Rollison, he is allowed absolutely nothing. We'll be back. Here we go. Third period. Can Rollison hold on? Or will he lose his composure? Face-off goes to the Cyclones. Tucker shot and in! Another goal for Darcy Tucker. And it's 4-0 to the Cyclones. 4 seconds into the third period and it's 4-0. Palmerville, no good. Rollison made the save. Throwing it across. Bodker, no good. I mean, that shot from Tucker was flat on the ice. It probably should have been stopped by Copley. Meanwhile, Rollison made 2 saves in a row. Antropov, Copley making saves. Turned over, no good. And Tucker is going to try and shoot, no good. Net came off. Rollison was there. And Tucker is going to take it backwards and run a little bit of time off. Up 4-0. They're going to try and get some insurance here with Antropov. And he's blocked. Rebound. Save. This time he's going to give it to Mikhail Bodker. And Copley made the save. Turned over. And he's stopped by Copley and a rebound. No good. Perron, another save. Tucker. Antropov. Shoots one. Save. And now save again by Rollison on Palmerville. Oh, it's a trick play. Antropov was tipped by Barbashev. Now shot in. Rollison, another save. 59 seconds. Until the Cyclones win again, whether it's a shutout or not. 4-0. Oh, that almost went in. Tucker. And it went on to play. Off on even ice, I think. Faceoff. Another faceoff win for the Cyclones. It was by Mikkel Bakker. Pominville fires it in. Tipped wide by Rolison. He is on his game. Antropov shot in their own net. We were so close. The Arrowheads get a goal. It's 4-1. Now a shot in. No good. Not shots, no rebound, and Cyclones are going to try and get some insurance. Oh, did that go in? I think it did. It's 5-1 Cyclones. They get one back. Arrowheads did get one back, and it's turned over. Perron shoots one wide, and now turned over new. Here's Pominville. Shoots it in. 5-2. Offense is finally back. 5-2. Cyclones have the lead. Shot no good. In front, out of play. 17 seconds. Arrowheads are going to need something crazy to tie the game. Faceoff win for the Arrowheads. Saved by Rolison, and that's going to do it, I think. 10 seconds. No good. How'd that not go in? Would have been 6-2. Perron scores! I mean, not that it matters. 5-3. And a face-off goes to the Arrowheads. Right there, a shot, save, and that's it. The seventh straight road team win. The Cyclones defeat the Arrowheads 5-3. 5 goals in the third period, a great ending. The Arrowheads end up keeping it close after they get 3 goals here. It was good third period, but of course it went from low scoring to high scoring in a heartbeat. So thanks for watching this game, the 7th road team win in a row. We're hoping that the road team pretty much doesn't win again for the rest of the season. But we have a bunch of games left. I'm going to go and add it. 3-5. Save the score. So Cyclones remain undefeated. Another road team win. Cyclones are still undefeated. Thank you for watching. See ya.